Hey guys, TehCrono, welcome back to some more Banjo-Kazooie. Sorry for the last episode being complete, me just getting mad, but I'm back. Oh god, I thought it was a pit. Anyway, it is two. I thought this is where we're supposed to go. I am confused. You know, I'll just take this pit. Woo! But yeah, it is 2 o'clock in the morning. I am rendering. At least I think I'm rendering. Episode 1 of Gobi Valley. Well, that's like episode 13 of Banjo. But I did say once I get done with whatchamacallit. Wait a minute. Because that just took us to another area. I have no clue where to go after Rusty Bucket Bay. I believe that just took us somewhere pointless. Let's go in here and hopefully. Anyway! I am rendering thing and I'm not gonna go to sleep until like 4 or 5, so I have like enough time to get Gobi Valley done. Oh! About to get this piece. I was wondering where this was, but I knew this was here. All going for it the whole time. Okay, I wasn't. I did not think I could break that. Gold feather, which I need, because I'm danger, like super low for some strange reason. But it's time to get the next area unlocked, which hopefully is up here. Probably not. Now we're going to raise it to level 3, and that's how we get to there. Is it seriously timed? What's with this crystal-like area? It looks kind of nice. That's the only thing. I like crystal areas. Like, not ice, but like crystals, gems and stuff. For example, I know in why is it timed? I have no clue. But in Paper Mario is a good example as well. Crystal Palace is a good area. But what I'm talking about is from Donkey Kong Country. In Donkey Kong Country 2, the ice areas, they kind of look like crystals and stuff. And also like Mining Melody, I think. The mining area. That's the next area where we want to go, but that's not where we want to go. We want to go over here. Anyway, why the reason I'm doing this instead of... Wait a minute, didn't I come through here before? And the reason why I'm doing this and not Paper Mario Chapter 8? Oh, in case the thing wears out. Is because, well, if... Since this is going to take like 2 hours for me to get, it's going to take me 2 hours to do this, so I'm going to render all this stuff. Now, I believe the puzzle piece to this world is where? I don't know. Let's see. I could be completely wrong, but is that thing? I'm still here. I watch you play, but I can't think of much to say. I'm sorry. I played this game a lot when I was a kid. Not so much as an adult. I'm sorry. I bought this game to do a let's play of it like years ago. By the way, this is where you go for the final battle. If you wanted to just go straight there, but I don't. I don't know why, that kind of reminds me of Donkey Kong music, and if that was Donkey Kong music, they wouldn't be able to use it. Due to the fact it's Xbox, and... You know, I was going to bring up that topic, but I kind of don't. Because I feel like, I remember when I used to do videos, I used to talk about this topic all the time. Wait a minute, am I just going in circles? I know this is just gonna make me go down, but I gotta figure out where this puzzle is. Wait, why do you need water to get up here? You can just... I don't have this, but I can't do much due to the fact I only have one feather. Where is this level entrance? It's been 7 minutes and I haven't really figured out how to get in here. It's probably... Okay, at least I know where this is, so let's actually leave this area. And once I leave, try to find where it is. But let me try to finish this topic again, because I started talking and I stopped. Paper Mario Chapter 8, I know where everything is, how to get through it. It's going to probably take me 2 to 3 videos. Well, this is going to take me 4 to 5. So I might as well... My goal is to get to the the final battle. And then I'll do stuff. Could it be possible that there's stuff in here? But yeah, that's the reason why I'm doing Banjo now instead of waiting till every video. Because, like I said, rendering videos is easy. But when it comes to uploading, it's kind of difficult. And if each video takes around 2 hours to render, it would take just as long to upload. Therefore, I can't technically upload. Wait a minute, I think I remember. Be right back. I gotta go transform into the pumpkin. Because I think the pumpkin is what opens the next 2 worlds. I could be wrong, but still worth doing it. So see you guys in a second. Actually, I want to talk about something. I know in the 64 version, if you leave and they come back, you basically restart the whole world. I think with note. Alright, this game doesn't have a go back. I mean, basically replay and like see how fast you can do it. Because that means like if I did a playthrough, let's say like I did, let's say Mad Must. Actually, I liked my run, like first two Bucket Bay. How I did so terrible. I could be like, oh, I don't like this. Let me restart. And I could just restart this level instead of have to like get here again with. Well, I think. You know. I was actually halfway tempted to quit this let's play due to the fact I was like getting so mad that like I don't want to do this game anymore. I don't really like bringing up my friend Alex like all the time, but I remember in his Sunshine he had to quit Sunshine because it was getting too, I guess you could say, tedious, or like it was just becoming like a chore to do. And that's why I feel with this game is becoming a chore. And the videos itself, and it's like, oh, if I take a hiatus, but like, I want to take a break from uploading, you know, Banjo, guys. It's like, what's the point? I'm near the end. I could just get it over with. So I'm gonna push the limits, guys. When the back of Grunty's hand, like I'm trying to go slow so I don't fall off. Because, you know, camera in this game, like right there, you saw that? The camera would not move. But yeah, this let's play is continuing. I'm completing it. And when I do Tui, I will say now, I will practice. Because I have no clue and I'm not making that 100% blind let's play. It's like playing Kirby Air Ride and doing those top ride with the free... Hey! Good Tilda. Mumble magic, get weak. Okay. This is just a Cheeto page? What's up with me always finding Cheeto? Another spell they get. If one more page that I see turn, then Gruntilla shall Cheeto burn. Nasty witch is so cold, I'll tell you enter. Red feathers on Sandcastle 4, treasure 12. I know. I'm pretty sure there's one that says gold feathers. That was not where we were supposed to go. 12 minutes and I still have not found out where to go. Okay. Too bad that witch can't tell me. Let's try speedrunning this. Oh, that sucked. Well, pumpkin pie anyone? Because I know that is how we got to that one world. You gotta use a pumpkin again, but I didn't think you had it. I don't know. What's up, Gobi Desert? I'm a magic, get weak. No! Looks like it's time for me to Google once more. How to open. I'm probably gonna put this in every episode. From Freezy, probably Freezy's Peak is a bit blind from here on out. Due to the fact I have no clue what I'm doing. That's to go back to Gobi Desert. So the mouth doesn't take us anywhere. Wait a minute. This took us. Oh yeah, that took us to the next. This area over here. Go in circles like this and you see the scary monster. Looks like I'm gonna have to make this its own video. That's not what I wanted. I probably should got of air, but I said nope. You do know that there is no turning back now to get air. Yep. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. This, all of this whole room is filled with water. It looks almost looks like it is. That's how you get Mad Monster Mansion. How does one leave? I can't see. Oh, I found it. I think I'm just gonna make this its own episode. Also, I wanted to mention the outro. You know how I have like playlist next episode, last episode. I stopped doing that. I'm not even gonna entertain the rest of Paper Mario's. I just don't like doing those. I don't even know why. I was like, oh, I'll do it this let's play because I can. I'll pull it off. And that's not gonna take us anywhere. Okay, let's keep on going. If I was playing this on the 64, then I could upload the 480. But can't, because this is Xbox and can go past 480. Seriously, you guys are back. Can't kill you guys, I don't have gold feathers. But yeah, I do. Should have picked up more while I had a chance. Monster chased you there. Let me in. I don't need the switch. You know, we might just end off the episode here, because I have to do... find out where you... Can you please, like, not insight you in? This door took us where? The game show? The second door took us to that one room with eggs. And I am confused. So yeah, next time I'll play Banjo-Kazooie, we'll find out where the heck we're supposed to go. See you guys later.